Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to find and check old messages in Discord. Here we are on my iPhone. I'll show you how to do it on desktop as well. So here we are in the messages section on the Discord app. I'm logged into my account. You can see I have one DM or direct message here. I tap into that and you can see the whole message thread from start to finish. Obviously, if I wanted to, I could tap and hold and go ahead and remove that. I can close that DM by going to close direct message. As you can see, there are no active messages here. So the way to check and find messages will be to basically search for the person you had the message with. So for me, I'm going to search for Vince, which was the person that I had the message with, which is right here, Convince Tech. I'm going to tap on his name there. And as you can see, our DM direct message will come up and I can go all the way back to the start. This is all the way back to like 2020, 2021. And you can see our entire message here by just searching for his name. Lastly, if you wanted to, you could tap on the filter option here when you're in the search bar under messages, tap on the filters. You can see from a specific person, has specific data, sent on a specific date. And then I can tap into other people that I searched for, have recent messages for, and you can see here's a full DM all the way back to the initial creation of that message. Now, if you are on desktop, you can see here on the Discord desktop app, you can see I have a DM here that I've clicked into. I can hit the X to close out of these DMs. And then if I wanted to, I could go up here and go to find or start a conversation in the search bar. And then what I would do is I would just type in the name of the person. So there is that person, Vince, that I was mentioning. And now the direct message box opens and I can see my entire conversation with that person as long as I didn't delete individual messages within the conversation. So if I went here and clicked on more and then went to delete message, that'll obviously be deleted and removed after a certain amount of time. But this will find the thread where you can go and start back that message and view older ones if need be. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.